Hey everybody, so today what we're going to do is we are going to work with these really awesome glow-in-the-dark acrylic powders on natural nails. I got this from BornPrettyStore.com. If you choose to buy anything from BornPrettyStore.com, be sure and use the code THENEW10 and that will get you 10% off of any product site-wide. So I'm pretty excited about using them, and I wanted to use all the different colors that they have. Spring's coming and all the fun colors. So what I'm going to do is I have a light over this and I'm letting it charge. And I will turn the light off and we will see how they glow in the dark. Powders in the dark, and you can see that they are pretty bright, that they illuminate pretty well. So you guys be sure and check this out at BornPrettyStore.com. First thing I recommend doing is getting some of these reinforcement strips. I have a video about this, so check that video out if you want. So once you have your reinforcement label lined up, go ahead and put it down. I chose to go ahead and put a white down because I want my neons to be really vibrant. You do not have to put a reinforcement label down. You do not have to put white down if you choose not to. I just did one coat of the white. You're going to let that sit and get dry before you put your neon color over. So take the fluorescent color of your choice and paint over the white, trying your best to get every part of the white covered. So while your blue is still wet, you're going to take the acrylic powder, which comes like this, and I'm going to just use some regular tweezers. I put another little piece of paper down, and basically you're just going to pour the blue on top of, you're basically just going to pour the powder over the nail. And I do it over the container. So it's kind of like the same concept when you're doing the flocking powder, only you're not going to pat it. The first area that I'm going to hit is going to be the cuticle area. And I am going to dust the powder off using this fan brush that you can also purchase at BornPrettyStore.com. And then I'm just going to brush off that excess. And then always remember to get it off the cuticle. Otherwise your cuticles will glow in the dark. So now take your top coat and go with powder. And you're going to let this set. Now you're going to take the tweezers you were using earlier and gently remove. Take your black striper and just make one fluid stroke on each side of the nail. Keep in mind to keep your brush up, that way you have thinner strokes. Make a thin line with your silver. So here are my nails in the dark. Is that not the coolest thing ever? And I plan on working with these powders a lot, so you guys be sure and check out the other tutorials that I'll be doing. Get to use the code VNEW10, and it will save you 10% on any product on BornPrettyStore.com. I hope you guys have enjoyed this fun manicure, this glow-in-the-dark manicure. And I will talk to you guys next time. Be sure and comment below and tell me what you think of this glow-in-the-dark powder. Black Giant, el pasaporte, el rey de Colombia, MC. Let's go. Mi regalo de amor de ti fue esta canción, la niña más linda de mi corazón, tu mi corazón, mi corazón.